whales. Crab? New land crabs. These
really?
New land crabs. They live in these holes, and way after we get along, you know, after we get like heavy thundering or so, or we get water that fill up their holes and stuff, they come out and they run all over the forest floor, you know. And then that's the time when local people would catch and eat them. Some people just boil and eat them. Some people make crab soup. They make very good soup.
Yeah.
They grow like up to a pound in size. They have a big claw which they use as a defense mechanism, a smaller one that they use to feed themselves with. When the females are with eggs, when they're spawning, they change their color from blue to white. And after the female, after they finish spawning, they change their color naturally back to blue. Yeah, so these blue crabs are very good eating crabs.
That didn't work. I had it 4.0 zoom, so
no fighting in America. With your pictures.
Yeah, pictures, you know, the jaguars and the mountain lions. And adults and their babies would be vulnerable to these cats, you know, so they stay mostly arboreal.
Can't the cats climb?
They can, but these monkeys are very agile, you know, moving from like tree to tree or branch to branch. So, you know, but on the ground, no, they would be a lot more vulnerable, right. You know? They like the young tender leaves, right? Mm-hmm. So that's what that one is. So that's what it's, yeah.
We're safe, how?
The judgment, what part of the mic is from? If I was still a baby right here. That one newborn boy.
Yeah, boy.
Lean eating. Check it out. See how it cling right on to the underside. That's how the mom carried it, like newborn, clinging to her underside, or sometimes up on her back. She grows extra long mane.
It feels
her
bottom.
Yeah.
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 Jasmine. This plant behind you, and it's spiny.
The pillow. I never see one so small yet, Zena. The pillow.
Let me try. You have to try this thing.
Yeah, that's Yeah, a nice one right there for two. See the crocodile right on the shore right there?
Oh, yeah.
Shit.
I hope you don't move.
Is that a
turtle?
Why don't it look
for
move,
Papani?
Right
on the shore there. It's right along the
shore,
folks. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
See that?
Still
there,
no guy could
still
see
it.
Yeah, its head is just below the little red flowers right there, the three little red flowers. And it's shallow, you could track them more easy.
See the wind?
Yeah, they see ya. They see ya.
Jump.
fun.